It has to be someone that has a heart for seniors and wants to be around seniors and understands, you know, something that may seem small to us is really big to them. This is their home. This is what we've promised them.
When I moved in here, I was surprised at the number of activities that were going on.
Our needs change as we get older. Now we can sit here as independent living and we can deny everything that we want to deny, but the experiences that I've had over the last couple of months have told me that there will come a time, maybe it's next week, maybe it's 6 months from now, I don't know, but we are going to need more care. And I think Watercress is going to make that transition, when it comes, it's going to make it much easier for my husband and I.
What was nice is that Watercress provided people who would move
you. Oh yeah, that was great.
I didn't have any idea there were people who specialized in moving senior folks from either other senior locations or from their home.